Ready.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
fingers, just a little bit, articulation.
What really worries me is that we seem to be going through an epidemic of loneliness. Since the 1980s, the percentage of people who report being lonely has doubled to 40%. That's 2 out of every 5 people. Now, why is this? Well, I think the nature of relationships has fundamentally changed over the last 3 decades, and we have yet to adapt. We live in this always-on society that is increasingly becoming ever more always-on. And this is atomizing our relationships, and worse yet, removing the traditional forces that caused us to empathize with one another. And if we're not forced to empathize, most of us, unfortunately, won't.
Fuel is somewhere in the dream, or am I just fading in silence? What makes me free leaves me lonely. What meant to be has now passed. This dream was more real than me. Am I really just a tourist here? Falling clumsy, floating clumsy, flying clumsy, then come back to myself. keep ending up with myself. The solution is within the grasp, but the will is out of reach. I keep ending up with myself. What meant to be has now passed.
With myself. What is meant to be has now passed. This dream was more real than me. Falling clumsy, floating clumsy, flying clumsily away, then come back to myself.
Can you guys try the whisper? Ending up with myself?
Okay, can you get up?
Yeah,
thank
please.
Thank you, because I'm
like
I'm turning everybody.
Yeah.
No, thanks for saving me.
Angie.
Breakdancing, Timothy's breakdancing just in case. So they, yeah, it's okay. And then he finished lie down. Do, do, do. Lovely, lovely. Tim.
I'm broken.
It's always to do. Beautiful.